Do you want to say it?
Hey, our friends, today we're going to draw a bike.
Yeah, we hope you're going to follow along with us. You got something to draw with and some paper. How old are you?
Five.
Five. We're going to try to keep this lesson nice and simple for five-year-olds. Yeah. You ready to start?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. First step we're going to draw is the ground, and that's so our bike has something to ride on. So we're going to draw a straight line that goes across our paper.
Okay.
Yeah. All the way across. Good job. Keep going and stop. There you go. Good. Now we're going to draw the wheels. So we're going to draw pretty big wheels because we're going to draw a mountain bike. Whoa, that's a really big wheel. So there's one circle, and we can draw another circle over here. Those pretty big wheels?
Yeah.
Those are huge. I want to see these awesome wheels that you draw. Yeah. That's awesome. It's going to be a little bumpy ride, but that's okay. Mm-hmm. We're practicing, right?
Yeah, and the most important thing is to have fun.
Yeah. Okay, now we're going to draw the inside of our bike wheels. So we're going to draw another circle inside of the first one we drew, just like this, all the way around, okay?
Okay.
And I'm going to do one over here on this wheel also. Okay, now we're going to do the exact same thing, but this time I'm going to try to draw the circle even closer. You see that?
Yeah.
How the space is smaller. Is that cool? And I'm going to do the same thing over here for the back wheel. Now we're going to draw the center of our wheel. So we want to try to draw another smaller circle inside the center, right in the middle. See that? And then this one on the back is going to be a little bit bigger since that's our gears. And then we're going to draw a smaller one up here on the front wheel. Now we're going to draw the gears where the pedals are, and we're going to draw it right in front of the back wheel. And we can draw this bigger than this one. This is for the gears. This is where the pedals are going to be. Okay, now we got our wheels in there. We're going to draw the spokes later, but you ready to draw the frame of our bike?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're first going to draw two diagonal lines going up from the gear. See how it's going up? We're going to start right here and go up. Good, and then one right next to it, and you can draw, you can leave a little space in between so that it's kind of thick. Good. Now at the top, let's connect it with a straight line. And then we're going to draw a rectangle right here at the top. Up, over, and down. Good. Okay, now we're going to draw the back of the frame. So we're going to draw a sideways V. We're going to come down to the center of the back wheel and then come forward. See how it looks like a V?
Yeah.
So start up here, connect to the middle, and then connect to the front gear. Yes. Okay, now we're going to draw another V inside of this. We're going to come down and then forward.
There's a lot of same things in this.
Yeah, we're repeating a lot of steps, and it's good because then we can practice.
Yeah.
Now, if we were using pencils, we could go in there and erase the wheels. But because we're using markers, we're just going to leave it.
Yeah.
So now we're going to draw the front of our bike, and we're going to draw another sideways V. We'll start right here. We're going to come over here and stop, and then come back down to our gear. Okay? Yeah. So I'll give you a point. We're going to start right here, draw to there, and then back down.
Okay.
Yes, and then back down. You did it. Okay, now before we draw the rest of this tube, we're going to draw the front. We're going to draw a diagonal line that comes down and touches the wheel. So we'll start above the triangle and connect down. Yes, now we're going to draw another one right next to it. Can you do it without points?
Yeah.
Yes, you can. Good job. All right, now we're going to do the same thing over here. Let's draw a line to connect the top. Yes, and then we'll put a little rectangle up here. Good. Okay, now we're going to finish the frame. So right here, let's draw a line that connects the top. So we'll draw will connect right here to right there. So that's for the top tube. And then we're going to do another line for the down. Yes, connect it to the gears. All right. Okay, what's our bike missing?
Handlebars.
Yeah, let's draw the handlebars next. We're going to draw two more lines coming straight up. Yes, and then we'll connect them. Okay, now we're going to draw two straight lines coming forward. And then right at the end, let's connect them with the circle. Good job. Okay, now I'm going to add one more little curve right there. Okay, now what is our bike missing?
The sitting part.
Yeah, the seat. The sitting part. We're going to draw two more lines coming out of this back part. Good, and then we're going to draw a straight line across the top to connect it. And then you could draw it a little bit longer. How about draw a little longer on each side? And then up here, let's draw a curve coming up. And then we'll draw a diagonal line coming down and curve in. Well, that's a big seat. I like how big it is. Good job. Okay, now we need a few more details. We need the pedals. So let's draw a rectangle down here. We're going to draw an L. You can draw right here, draw it down and then over. And then we're going to draw the top of the rectangle. There's the pedal. Now we're going to draw a circle right here. And then we're going to draw two lines to connect the pedal to that circle. Now there's another pedal on the other side, but we're gonna leave it off because it's behind everything. Now let's draw the spokes on our bike. We're gonna start right here and we're gonna draw a straight line down. Then we're gonna draw a diagonal one. And we're gonna pretend this is a pizza and we're gonna cut up our pizza. So we're gonna go all the way around and we can draw spokes all the way around our bike. So we just repeat those same steps. And I'm gonna do the same thing for the front wheel too. And we can fast forward this part, but you guys at home can pause it to take that little extra time to finish this step.
Yeah.
All right, we did it. We sliced up our pizza wheels.
Yeah.
You did a great job. Now let's add the brakes. So we're gonna do a U right here in the bottom of our handlebars. Okay, and then we're gonna draw a little line that comes out and back in. Okay, now we can draw the cable for our brakes and for the gears. Let's draw two lines that come down like this. They curve into the tube.
Right here?
Yeah, that's a good spot. I like this little extra detail, but if you wanna keep this lesson a little easier, you can leave this step off. All right, we did it, Austin. Our bikes look awesome, but they're gonna look even cooler once we do what?
Color
it. Yeah, we gotta color it. You ready to fast forward again?
Yeah.
All right, Austin, give me five. You did awesome on coloring your red bike.
Yeah.
And I colored mine blue.
Yeah.
And we're missing one last thing on our bike, right?
Yeah.
What are we missing?
The chain.
Yeah, we're missing the chain. And that means we need to connect this big wheel right here back to the small wheel. So I'm going to draw a diagonal line that comes back like this. And then I'm also going to draw one on the bottom that connects back here too.
Okay.
Cool?
Yeah.
All right, we finished our chains. Now our bikes can actually move when we want to ride them.
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You promise?
Yeah.
Now you did such a great job. You're 5 years old. You could be super proud of your bike. It's okay that they look a little different, right?
Yeah.
Because the most important thing is?
To have fun.
Yes, to have fun and to?
Practice.
Practice. If you had fun following along with us, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the circle. And then after they subscribe, what should they do?
Click the bell.
Yeah, click the bell and you'll get notified every time we upload a new video. And then what's down here in the corner?
More art lessons.
Yeah, more art lessons. And we'll see you later, art friends.
Goodbye. Goodbye.